There are a few more days left of the Paralympic Winter Games in Sochi, Russia.
And one Paralympian isn't just a world-class athlete from Utah. She's also a mechanical engineer who works with rockets. And I got a chance to catch up with Megan Harmon before she left for Sochi. Growing up, Megan Harmon says she was always good at math and science.
It was when I was in high school, I took a physics class, and we got to play with stuff every day, and that was when I really decided that, you know, hey, this is actually pretty cool. I like this. This is fun.
That love for math and science as a kid turned into a career working with rockets as an adult.
It's pretty cool. I mean, getting to work with rockets every day. I mean, how many people can say that they actually get to work with rockets?
The 24-year-old Huntsville, Alabama native is a quality engineer on rocket motor construction at ATK in Magna.
The GEM motors that just recently took up a GPS up into space, like I was involved with that, and you know I get to work with a lot of the other motors, so yeah, I mean it's all really exciting.
There's no doubt Megan works in a challenging environment, but this isn't the only challenge she's faced.
She changed lanes to go around me, and she hit me.
5 years ago, on March 12, 2009, a driver hit Megan while she was riding her motorcycle. She lost her leg, but not her spirit. 2 weeks after her accident, Megan was walking on a prosthesis. And 6 months later, the college sophomore had picked up a new hobby.
I had snowboarded once in my life before losing my leg and coming out here.
Megan's dad discovered the National Ability Center in Park City.
They do lessons, you know, snow sports and summer sports for people with, you know, physical and mental disabilities.
After Megan graduated from college, she got an invitation to be on Team Utah and will compete in the snowboard cross event at the Paralympic Winter Games in Sochi, Russia.
Just to be able to represent your country and go to the Paralympics, I mean, it's a huge deal. It's really awesome.
The little girl who liked math and science is now a Paralympian representing Team USA.
And this is the first year Snowboard Cross has been an event at the Paralympics. Megan competes today in her event. We wish her the best.